Select the model and the supports. Select Custom Operations Mode. Click the Select Geometry button and press Enter. The minimum wax stock dimensions required for milling the model are already set. You can adjust these dimensions. Click the Apply button. Create a surface that will cut the excess wax from the top. Click the swarfing operation. Select the surface and set the lower and upper lead curves. Calculate the operation. Create a surface to mill the wax from the inside of the model. Click the swarfing operation. Select the surface and set the lower and upper lead curves. Calculate the operation. Create a curve for the cut-on curve operation to make sure that the excess wax fell off. Click the cut-on curve operation and select the curve. Calculate the operation. Create a swarfing surface to cut the wax from the outside of the model. Click the swarfing operation. Select the surface and set the lower and upper lead curves. Define the surface to cut the excess wax. Click the swarfing operation. Select the surface and set the lower and upper lead curves. Draw lines for the cut-on curve operation to make sure that excess wax falls down. Click the Cut on Curve operation and select the curve. Click the Cut on Curve operation and select the curve. Create a surface for a drive surface operation that will mill the model from the outside. Click the Drive Surface operation, select the surface, and choose the machining side. Create a surface for a drive surface operation that will mill the model from the outside. Click the Drive Surface operation, select the surface, and choose the machining side. Change the depth below drive surface setting to mill the model through. create a surface for a swarfing operation to mill the supports of the model.